name is Catherine Drury, and I am the CEO at the Grimsby Public Library, and I'm also a member of the Grimsby Rotary Club. And it is my pleasure to be able to present Ken Boichuk the Paul Harris Award on behalf of the Grimsby Rotary Club tonight. It was my pleasure to meet Ken about 5 or 6 years ago when I came on board as the CEO at the library. I'm sure that some of you might be aware of a very well-established author series that we run, and it is in benefit of the Grimsby Public Library. The dedication that Ken shows in taking part in this event for the last 20 years is only matched by his ability and his skill to make the audience, authors, and publishers feel very welcome when they attend one of our events. Over the past 20 years, Ken has read about 200 books, and he's still going strong. And we certainly hope that Ken will continue for another 20 years, if at all possible, and there are still many more books to come. So I would like to have Ken put the Paul Harris Award around his neck and take the Paul Harris pin. And congratulations, Ken, on behalf of the Grimsby Rotary Club.
Thank you, Catherine. It gives me great pleasure to accept this recognition of the Paul Harris Fellowship Recognition Award. I am honored to be counted among those many over the years who have received this award for community involvement and service to the community. And it's with great honor that I accept this recognition. Thank you.
It's well deserved, Ken.
Thank you.